The Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad Sangma reiterated the MDA government's commitment to fully resolve the interstate border issue with Assam.
Assam and Meghalaya. 50 years it could not happen. But we have started doing it in the last 5 years. And it's all because of the political will that we have. Because of the belief that we are here for a purpose and we would like to look back after 10, 20 years, 15 years and tell ourselves that we did not lose that opportunity to be able to serve the people of our state when we had it. We did not shy away from the challenge and the tough decision we had to take when it came in front of us. That we have moved forward in a very, very complicated situation. We faced a lot of challenges. Our leaders went to every village, met every stakeholder, met different community leaders, and then only we arrived at an MOU for the first 6 phases. And we will resolve the next 6 locations also.
Chief Minister Conrad Sangma also highlighted the government's efforts to resolve all lingering issues.
Friends, in the last 4.5 years, this government has been focusing on the people of our state. In every policy that we have tried to bring in, every decision that we have made has been driven by putting people first. And I've always believed in the one thing that drives me in every decision that I make and every day when I wake up, which is to be able to make a positive difference in a person's life. That so many things have been happening in the last 50 years in this state, or last 75 years in this country, but we have not been able to get the maximum benefit and output out of it. There have been many difficult situations which we faced, many tough decisions that we had to make. But as I was telling you, I believe that God Almighty has given us this opportunity to serve the people for a purpose.